Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. I tried recording this earlier, and it started freaking out, so hopefully it doesn't do that again. But I stopped when I was playing last time because I had to go to bed because it was late, and I had to work the next morning. But, so we're at a fresh start now. However, I did actually, last time, start playing for a bit. Like 15 minutes or something before I realized I hadn't actually pressed the record button. I was recording my audio. I seem to be doing that a lot lately, so hopefully I can stop doing that. But we just got our memories, some of them anyway, from the demons here, and now we have to go find the divine. I just got done playing a bit of Witcher 3 too, so that was fun. I need to get further in that game for sure. Every hit I do is what, is what gives me guard. I wasn't sure if it was me getting hit or if it was me hitting people or creatures or whatever. Florian, you're at full health. I am just so mad that I don't have my poisons and my bombs and stuff. I'm very mad about that. Like, I feel like they should put something in here to, like, let you do that, because you, the first time you come in here, you have no idea you're gonna be stuck in here, and you could have used up everything in the assault of the Grey Warden Keep. Oh, but that letter, sorry, that letter, we haven't read it yet together, but, it's the son to his, or the father to his son. And this stuff!
Some foolish little boy,
the nightmare
comes
speaking
to steal the fear I kindly lifted from his shoulders.
I think he's talking about me.
You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think the pain will make you stronger.
It does.
What fool filled your mind with such drivel?
You
the
have
only
no
one
idea.
Who grows stronger from your fears is me.
You have no
idea. But you are a guest
idea.
So by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
He sounds just like Corypheus, though. I have elevation on you. Come on. Oh, what? No. Oh, okay. We're like a little bit too far away. You're hiding back there. You're dead now.
Guess this nightmare wasn't such hot shit after all.
These foes are likely but servants of the true demon.
Just let me have this moment to hope, all right?
Yep. And this makes me incredibly sad. This is the one that confirms that Corypheus is Dumat. Yes. Or is the priest of Dumat, sorry. Because before, you're still kind of like, I don't know, but this is an elf speaking. And, like, Corypheus is straight up telling him that he needs the elven blood for the magic in their blood that's inherent in elves. Says, bring all the elven servants and bring them to this huge claw where there are shackles across the top of the great altar and pools lined with runes. And this guy was only able to save his wife and daughter because of learning. I mean, like, that's, again, you could be like, oh, what a coward. It's like, you know what? Like, would you have done, if you had the option to save your wife and kids or to maybe save a bunch of other elves, like a bunch of your other kinsmen, what would you do? You know what I mean? But apparently, Corypheus was not a cool man once, but the weakening of the temples, which whatever that was. Maybe that happened when the veil was put up? No, that was... This is around... This is right before Halam Sharal. Yes. I wonder why. I mean, they probably tell us, but... Words somehow preserved in blood at the statue's base. Like, can you imagine the amount of willpower it would take for that? I don't know. And the elves do, and that's what Solas says, is that the elves are inherently, they use, every single one of the elves used to have magic. Oh, I watch the blight take my lands. Show me this world survives. Show me that the poison does not take everything. I will save all the dreamers. This is interesting because it looks like a dwarven thing, sort of. Not, I don't. It does, but I just don't know exactly how or what. These mosaics actually kind of look dwarven too. But yeah, I really like. There's a couple. The nightmare starts. What am I doing? Oh yeah, the nightmare starts. Oh, I'll leave those on just in case. Talking to everyone, trying to undermine them. First he addresses me, and then I can't remember, but I thought, because these look like the Kirkwall symbols, the free marches, so I'm not sure if he starts talking to Hawk for next. I can't remember, but Viridium, nice, something useful. Mirror. These are not mirrors, though. What these are, the freaking broken alluvians! I thought they were mirrors, and I was like, I'm a mirror. They're broken alluvians. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how. Maybe it kind of shows the connection the elves used to have with the Fade, that they could walk in and out. But you didn't have to, there didn't need to be a door. Maybe to areas of the. I mean, it was all the same, I guess, before the veil.
Be ready. I'm guessing those aren't friendly either.
Little fearlings. Let's see. War. Corruption. Okay. Oh, and I gave Dorian the Archmage Lightning Staff, which gives him plus 17 magic or something like that. And I think I'm supposed to go that way, so I decided to go this way. And I think that's a good idea. We can investigate this guy. An angry mage. Shroud, you're useless. Keeping my guard up. I guess what I have really isn't doing much good. It only works extra against, doesn't change. I need a supply cache soon.
Perhaps I should be afraid.
Should.
Facing the most powerful members of the Inquisition.
They kind of are.
The Kunari will make a lovely host.
Oh, yeah.
Or maybe I will ride his body myself.
I'd like to see you try.
Don't let him get to you, Bull. You stay strong. And this, I'm not sure if this is from the temple blowing up, or if these are, if it's a callback to when the elves were trying to escape, maybe. When Arlathan fell. Because there is, in one of the books, it kind of, you go to the beyond for a bit, or to the between, and the crossroads area, and you find, they find dead elves in there. People who were abandoned, who were lost. I kind of just want to use my ability and have it all be done with. I'm not sure how many I'd grab in this, though. Not many. Well, I'm trying. For some reason, the favorite isn't doing much to him. I We seem to be struggling. We didn't seem to be struggling this much last time. I'm not sure what's up. Holy crap. Are we, like, out of potions? Shoot. Wow. I need to find a supply cache. I guess. Oh, there's one more. Apologies. This mission stresses me out a bit.
Are you afraid?
Stresses me out a bit.
I can help you forget, just like you help other people. We're so very much alike, you and I.
No.
That's all. That's all he says. No. All right. Let's Yeah, Dorian's fine. Everybody, stand next to Dorian. Actually, okay. Bull, get back in. Okay. We're gonna wait for a bit. This is the best. The regeneration's really good. The healing mist is also gonna be our saving grace, perhaps, I guess. I don't know what happened to us, though. We didn't run out this fast last time. I don't think I got much further than this. All these things I don't need. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay. I don't know. Like, it's kind of just sad and, like, terrible and awesome that Cole's just like, no. He's like, I could be like that, but I'm not. You know, he's like, that's not how he helps people. Cole actually does help people. He doesn't just eat their fears. You need pain to make you stronger. Like, I mean, it's philosophical discussions, too. It's like, can you actually be happy if you've never known sadness? You know, like, it's just, I mean, ignorance is bliss, but is it true bliss? You know, like, the world is about opposites, pairs, and it's about balance, not necessarily
Dorian.
Like.
It is Dorian, isn't it? For a moment, I mistook you for your father.
Rather uncalled for.
Why do you laugh? Dorian won't be taken in. There's a reason I fell in love with Dorian. I went to Deventer when I was a child. Blah, blah. I think it's one of the mages, yeah. Oh, no, it's the Templar. I joined the Templar to keep mages under control. Right,
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? You're a failure, and your family died knowing it.
His family died loving him.
Of course, a fear demon would know where to hurt it most.
Small fears, too small to shape the Fade themselves. Clinging to the nightmare, feeding on the bits it leaves behind.
Ah.
And they take the form of spiders, something so many fear.
You saw spiders? Spiders would have been a massive improvement from what I saw.
Right.
They want your fear, so they look how you feel.
Well, now I feel better.
I forgot they do. They take shape, but I see spiders. From a letter lying near a clutch of spider eggs. So these are the fears that the child tried to make smaller. But then they just birth new fears, you know? They don't get rid of it. It just kind of... they fester. Good. Resources are good. I have room for resources. But the fact that there's red lyrium... I don't know if I mentioned that, but the fact that there's red lyrium in the Fade... I'm like, how did that get here? What's it doing here? What's it doing? to the Fae.
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger.
Cash.
We cannot tarry long.
What can you tell me about this mark on my hand?
You already know how the mark came to be upon your hand. As for what it is the needle that pulls the thread, as well as the key.
I don't understand.
It is the needle that passes through the veil, as little else can. You are the thread, and it is the key that locks or unlocks a door to the Fade. It lets you walk in the Fade physically and survive. Without it,
who made this orb?
Find another way to the Black City.
Actually,
it is part of you now.
And where does it?
Without your death.
Where does it originate? Like, it obviously wasn't made during Arlathan because they didn't need it. The veil wouldn't exist then. So did Fen, or did Solas or Fenharel, whichever side of him, you know, what'd they do?
I'd like to know more,
like,
about the night.
Who made it, you know?
It's not simply fear. It is the terror you cannot remember, the horror your mind erases to protect you. When old memories no longer make the veteran soldier's hand tremble, it is because the nightmare has taken them.
It's not necessarily a bad thing.
It is simple for the demon to steal the darkest fragments. They forget, and it feeds. Corypheus has helped it grow monstrous.
I mean, it's not necessarily a bad thing. Yeah. I mean, you need to overcome, but you can get to the point where you overcome your fears and your hands don't shake anymore.
It makes people forget the worst parts of their fears. It almost sounds like the nightmare is helping people.
Perhaps it was once.
It was like Cole once.
But now, it helps none but Corypheus. By his hand, it creates more fear and grows
it. It doesn't just
stronger.
Eat fear, it creates
In
it.
In any case, robbing people of their fears is never a kindness. At best, it is a mistake born of compassion. Without fear and pain and failure, we cannot learn. We cannot grow, as you cannot grow until you recover all that was taken from you.
You must know what really happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
As must you. The answer lies in your memories, lost to the nightmare when you last walked the Fade.
Or you could just tell me.
Would you trust my words?
Yeah, they wouldn't be his memory. They'd just be words somebody else said, you know?
So all of this is just a dream? Part of the Fade?
It is not.
We are here physically.
The minds of mankind are made real here. Their hopes, their loves, and their fears. What changes their world also changes this one. And yours are footsteps that move mountains in both.
That's an incredible position of power every time.
This ground is more treacherous than you know.
Every time I play this game, I realize how much power we have.
So can you tell me who, what you are?
I told you. I am helping you.
Yes, but are you her, or some kind of fade remnant of her, or a spirit imitating her?
Our world is never that simple. What if the answer is none of
I think
things?
It's all of them.
Or all of them. I am what the Maker made me. The question is, are you what the Maker made you, Inquisitor?
I don't see a Maker anywhere, do you?
In fact, I see him all around us. But is he real? Is his will?
I could have done something else, but that one.
Of this, none can be said.
For my elves, I think I'll always choose that one.
To say.
If we have no doubt, our faith has no value.
You still haven't answered my question. What are you?
I am what you see. All other answers rest in you.
Tell me why you're here. Why take part in this?
After heaven, I hid here. I watched quietly, learned what I could, and searched for some way to help. And then you came.
I don't know what that means.
Corypheus and a nightmare do an injustice to the world.
There needs to be balance in both worlds. The nightmare is causing an imbalance in the Fade.
Perhaps that is why I am here.
Well, perhaps this is all just fate.
We should keep moving.
Destiny or happenstance. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I really like that there are these hastily written notes in the Fade by people from the Inquisition, because it shows you a side of the Inquisition that you don't necessarily get to interact with. It shows you the individuals, like Bull says, like, you can't know every individual face. He can. The Bull's Charger is small enough. In the Inquisition, you don't know every single person that's in there. You don't recognize them by face. You don't mourn as much when they're gone because you didn't know them. But seeing their stories like this, it really helps put it into perspective. Oh, dang. Caught up on comments as of today. Ah! Is that her?
The demons.
Oh, right. I joined the wardens to serve in glory. Let it be my choice to have served and died. Let it be nobility rather than dread, than the dread hand of fate. Destroy my destiny and let this be my decision. That one's sad. They're all sad, but that one, it really hits me. I don't know. It did even before when I hadn't played Origins. Is like, you know, it's the Wardens. I don't know. It's just what they have to deal with. They're just
keep people. Running.
Oh, okay. They're just people. Like, they are noble, brave people, but to be sent, I would rather die on the battlefield in an instant than have to go down to my death. You know what I mean? Like, and wait and die being ripped apart by Darkspawn. That's how you die. You die taking out as many Darkspawn as you can. I'm like, they really couldn't think of a more merciful way to kill you?
I escaped.
The demons!
The demons!
Keep running!
Go!
Whew. Okay. So she wasn't there when I popped out. She got pulled back.
Was you.
Such sadness on his face.
They thought it was Andraste sending me from the Fade, but it was the Divine behind me. And then you. She died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit.
I think we all knew that was the case, Warden.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Don't be cruel, Hawk. She is the divine, and she is more than the divine. Who did I ask last time? Are you her soul? Are you her memory? I'm gonna ask that one.
Are you a memory of the divine? A reflection?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant, where the Inquisition faces an army of demons.
I don't know why Hawk is being such a jerk about this.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started the Mage Rebellion.
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic. Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
What? Why?
The blood
what?
Sings softly. It never stops, and then it's all they hear. We can't let them hurt more people.
Oh.
Don't know that we can pass judgment on the only folks who know how to stop blights.
They might still be useful. What if Corypheus conjures another blight? You never know.
It's true. Now is not the time.
This debate can wait until we're out of danger. Inquisitor.
Ah, what? Oh boy, oh god, oh, ah, ah.
The nightmare has found us.
See, bros.
Robot, I'm with you.
Ah, see, they'll put aside their differences in the face of annihilation. I have a vague recollection that this is a very difficult fight. Holy crap, what just... I think that was walking bomb. Whoa.
I suppose we should follow the divine. Whatever she is our way out of here.
She is. She is indeed. The door. It makes me sad, like, you see so much children riding, like, not so much, but you get, because in this game, there aren't really any kids, but you know there would be.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens, only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction?
You were not.
When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we will end this wretched beast.
It's not Stroud's fault at all. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm level 15. That means I can use my bow. My new bow. But I think I'll wait until I'm out of the fade. I think perhaps, in some ways, I will walk into the fade for the second time. Still, maybe not quite ready to be the Inquisitor, but I'm gonna walk out of it ready to be the Inquisitor. The Fate Tarot card. Strength. We get strength from the Wardens. We would have fallen if not for them a long time ago. Oh, right. Okay. I'm not worried about it. Shoot. What do I want? I can get Mark of Death now, or Cloak of Shadows. How do I trigger it, though? I do want it. And I like it where it is. Man, I'm getting, like, goosebumps just thinking about, like, the way I'm thinking about it. Where it's like, we walk in a Dalish elf, and when we get back, we're gonna walk out, like, basically we're gonna walk out the Inquisitor. But it's only when we get back to Skyhold that I'm gonna put on my new stuff. I don't know about the armor, but I love this armor. He looks so good in it. I might just have to play around and have, like, two sets of armor on me. A freaking heck, I need to get the Prowler schematic because I love it. Looks awesome. Right, whispers written in red lyrium. We are here, we have waited, we have slept, we are sundered, we are crippled, we are polluted, we endure. We wait, we have found the dreams again, we will awaken. It's the singing, it's something with the singing and the dreams. And now, I mean, since we kind of know what the red lyrium is, it's blighted lyrium. It's alive. Lyrium is alive, and I haven't played Descent, but apparently it's connected to Descent somehow.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you, every fear come to life.
Come on. Is there? Yeah, you are behind me, aren't you? That's a Grey Warden. There's seashells in here, too. It's interesting. I think we need to go up here first. The other way continues. Oh, shoot. I remember what's up here, though. I'm pretty sure. Sweet. Let me see. Yeah, there's a pride demon up here. Well, where's the other fear? Or the other, yeah, the fear. I think last time I did kind of, I was like, where is it? And I, because I couldn't find it. But I think there's more further on. I hope so. I don't want to have to go through this again. Yeah, there's two of them.
Fast, but that's a big one.
Faster, fast. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this. Bad.